Hi, I'm Kylie of Kylie M Interiors, online paint color consultant and e-design specialist. Today we're looking at Sherwin-Williams Balanced Beige. So, you'll find that a lot of beige paint colors are pretty golden and warm. You've seen probably a lot of them from the early 2000s. This one is different. Balanced Beige is a beige, but it actually leans a little bit into gray. So it's more calm and more neutral looking, in that it's not as golden warm looking. Now when it comes to undertones, beiges can have yellow, orange, red, and even green. Balanced beige is pretty darn neutral, and it really is quite susceptible to looking different ways based on what you place it with. So if you have overly creamy trim, this can look a little bit taupe in comparison. So you wanna be careful that you choose the right white paint color when you're partnering things up with balanced beige. In essence, it really has very muted, passive, almost non-existent undertones as long as you treat it the right way. So when it comes to white paint color, I'm going to look at Sherwin-Williams Pure White. So Pure White isn't a really true white. It's actually a soft white with a bit of warmth. There's other whites like Alabaster or Benjamin Moore Cloud White. They have a bit more creamy yellow to them. And those are the ones that I might worry about a little bit, in that they could make balanced beige look that little bit pink or a little bit taupey. I might also choose a white that's a bit cleaner, a little bit sharper looking. Something like Sherwin-Williams High Reflective White. That's a nice clean look, but personally, I like the look of Pure White a bit better if I can choose between the two. Another great way to pick paint color is by comparison. So I also want to show you a lighter version, Accessible Beige. I do have a video and a blog post review on this too. This is more or less the light version of Balanced Beige. You can see a big shift there, right? Well, every paint color has an LRV number. LRV is light reflectance value, and it tells you how light or dark a paint color is on a scale of 0 to 100. 0 is black, 100 is white. So Balanced Beige, he's sitting at, I think it's 46 or 47, which puts it in really quite solidly in the light medium range. Accessible Beige is up in the light range, so it's going to be softer with white trim, as you can see there. Balanced Beige is going to have more contrast. Now, if you have a really bright room and colors tend to wash out, you'll find that Balanced Beige will hold itself better than some of the more traditional light paint colors. Let's also look at a new gray. So the word beige can really scare people. They don't like that the insinuation of warmth, but they don't necessarily want a cold color. We can see the shift there, and it'll show you really the type of warmth you're getting with balanced beige. How even when it's up against a slightly cooler option, which is the grayish look of a new gray, it still doesn't go overly golden. It's still soft and muted and passive. So that is Sherwin-Williams Balanced Beige. I hope you'll visit me at my website, www.kyliemintiriors.ca.